Hello! In this video, I'll show you how you can create impressive Prezi style PowerPoint presentation using Zoom tool in PowerPoint. You can create non-linear interactive presentations which allows you to easily zoom into any slide of your choice. Here, I have taken the example of corporate deck for business presentations. Let me get started with. You can find Zoom tool in Insert menu, Zoom. There are Slide Zoom, Section Zoom and Summary Zoom. Slide Zoom helps you zoom into slides within a single slide itself. Hence, you don't lose the sight of your topic. Let me show you how you can set it up. This is the slide to which I am going to give Slide Zoom. Go to Insert, Zoom, Slide Zoom. Now insert all the slides that you want. The inserted slides will now act as a link which takes you to slide after slide and ensures a smooth flow during the presentation. On clicking any slide, you can see a separate tab for Zoom here, where you can set the Zoom transitions, Zoom styles, and more. Also, you have an added benefit as the slide zoom follows the order of the slides pane. So, even if you place your slides all scattered, it flows in the right order. Now, what if there's a lot more information to explain? And there comes Section Zoom. One of the major highlights of Section Zoom is that it can be used for bigger presentations where you can zoom into any section. So, before we further move on, let me tell you this. I have already divided this presentation into three sections using Section Zoom and added slides to each of them created using Slide Zoom. Do you have any idea what is Section Zoom? I'll tell you. Section Zoom is used to group slides of same purpose into different sections. It helps you and your audience to understand better. Here, I have grouped the slides, the company journey, company vision and mission, about us, our services, into my first section, our company. You can either keep your sections in the form of slides itself, or you can replace it with stock images, stock videos, or even icons to achieve the proper Prezi style. Whichever section you're planning to talk about, you can go into it and explain each and every slides within it. And there's your Prezi style presentation made possible with slide and section zoom. Unlike slide and section zoom, summary zoom creates a new slide by default after you select all the slides to go in your summary slide. Summary zoom also lets you zoom and explain any slide to any other slide without any order in a single slide itself. On the other hand, slide zoom follows the order of the slides pane and therefore can be explained only in that order. Looking for more such PowerPoint tricks and hacks to boost your productivity? Present as Erna shapes you to present better. Do not forget to go for the bell icon and thumbs up. See you at the next video.